and the bottom contact together, like face to face contact together. Even this one too. That is. So here is the a new model. So I just stayed here. So this is my next step, that I change the drill fresh motor to this motor here. So that means I use the rear curve. So this is I hope can be work much better than the first one, because this is the speed really faster than the previous one. So it's time to do right now. Alright, so I have done this one, so it's time to scraping again. So I hope it's working right now. Okay. Okay, right now I have done the slice and the slush cut here. I do use the motor scrape here, but I also scrape by hand too, even this one too. So I got here, and I got ready already a pieces for my cross slider. So I can see it's a really nice and stick together right now. So that means each time I can move, I can do here. And see here. I have four slides right here. Four slightly. And all right here. I also do scrape the face, even the big one too. I do scrape the face, so I have four pieces. So right now it's time assembly the slush cut with the plate for the carriage. So it's time to do. drills this last cut connecting to the carriage. So the first time, I just make sure this is straight line, even this one. This is the another measures I use for the connecting with the bed. So that means this can make really straight. Just in case, you know, when I moving everything on this side, maybe it's not straight. So otherwise, I just focus right here. This is our some metal here, so this is really nice and smooth here. So this one I will put the side here. Put aside here. So this is to make sure this and this this angle like exactly the same number, set everything the right point. But this is just only sharing. So this is what I want. So I will stick in this number. So I need the ones I need on this side exactly the straight, because you know when I put the slider on the top here, so I can see exactly running straight. You know when I mailing the plate, I need all this. Everything, you know, is a straight line here. So this is already work. So later on it's time to weld here and weld here. So later on I will drill this. So right now I have done one side right here. So the first time I'm not going to do this one first. So I need drill this first. Already I use a nut, and then I can welding in this side. So that means I need do the two time right here. Sorry, I didn't share all full video because this is a long working. I have a problem my big tree fresh because the motor doesn't work anymore. So now I use only a small one that I did long time ago. But this is working very good too. Okay, so right now I have finished the bottom of the slider. So now I need to keep one more on the top slider here. So it's time to drill everything joined together right now. Okay, let's start it. So now I have done here. So this is my slush and insert between the slide. So that means this is I used plate 8 millimeters. So I can do right here. So the first time I use these aluminiums. These are from the Kent. Insert in this, then I can weld it. So now I finished scrape here already wells all together. So I use drills and put more bowl around the below here. So the first time before I do this, so I need to scrape here first because I can see the shape right here. So that means it's not stick together. So I need this face and this face and the face. The bottom and the top right here all contacts together. So now it's time to scrape again. So now it's time I drill so the slush, and then this is a slider on the top. So I drill all together and melting. It's time I start it. So this is the point here, so I can point here. Thank you. Okay, so now I have done the cross slider. So now everything perfect, all in, so like all contacts, very good shape right now. So I use the bowl contacts the slash cut here. So now everything really nice and perfect shape. Even this one too, I did also ready. So really nice shape. So now this is really like it so much. So I finished this one. So everything finished. I scrape here. Everything I want make a nice shape. So now I'm happy. I do apologize for my delay upload my video because I was very busy another job, so I didn't have time completely here. So now I just do this, but this is I did at least about 6 or 7 days because I need to scrape everything perfect in the line. I don't want, you know, everything not contact together. So now everything really contact together, even the slider on top here also contact to the plate here, and even the slider here on top here contact to the bottom. Everything really nice shape. So I hope in this one, you know, much better than the previous time, because my original homemade lathe is not good. Because why not? I use the metals very 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 thin. It's only 10 millimeters, but this piece I make it like 20 millimeters. So this is very good. It's very good. So sound is no shaking. So let me try and share you right here. Here is the slash insert right here. So I'm not pointing yet because I'll just share you first, but this is, I will finish everything. So let me try this. It's only in this point, so I just make a really tiny gap here. So this is the gap here. It's really really thin, so you can see. So very little, so that means I can push it. It's very easy. So when I use bowl, use a bowl put right here, that is a perfect, so really nice and smooth. So later on I will put the bowl behind here, but the first time I need to make the slider on top here used to be the, you know, tool post, so I can make this one. But now I'm happy to make this. I never had done like this before, but this is my first time. But I have done before, but it's not good. But now I understanding, or I can think enough my experience how to make this.